find a better way to treat employees and the environment. Here, child labor is forbidden. Marita, a young mother from the south of Malawi, has been working here for 3 years.
Oh. 3,000
laborers work on this farm. Marita picks tea leaves 8 hours a day and makes 3 times as much as that of a tobacco worker.